Breaking: Theresa May confirms free movement from EU to the UK will end in 2019. A spokesperson for Prime Minister Theresa May has confirmed that free movement from the European Union into the United Kingdom will end in March 2019. This date is less than 2 years away, with the United Kingdom due to leave the bloc on this date. But the announcement appears to squash everything that the closet Remainer and Chancellor of the Exchequer Philip Hammond was saying about free movement going on until 2022. The spokesperson made these comments during an official announcement this morning. Perhaps it was broadcast to try and put an end to speculation in recent days that members of Theresa May's cabinet are fighting over the issue. They added, "It would be wrong to speculate on what these might look like or to suggest that free movement will continue as it is now. This is yet another twist in the unfolding saga that is set to go on right until the day that marks the 2-year anniversary of Article 50 being triggered in March 2019, in theory the day that we leave. We admire Mrs. May's resolve to make the government's position perfectly clear, as this uncertainty wasn't helping anyone, but now we would love to see her take things one stage further. It's time for the Prime Minister to remove anyone from high-ranking government positions who is publicly making noises against Brexit and trying to derail a democratically activated process. Everyone is sick and tired of hearing the phrase 'will of the people' by now, but as things stand, it has never been more important. The idea that Brexit was chosen by a majority of the British people needs to run at the heart of the negotiation process."